soon as he takes off from the sideline, they're pretty much ready. There's a blood whistle and he gets down.
Kicking off for Vincennes, number 41, Tyler Fort. Ball taken by Joey Yates. Kusick on the carry, picks up about six. Carried by Sean Carroll, got about two and a half. Tackle him under 15, Paul Adams. Happy runs, picks up about 9 or 10. Dragon of Wells ball to 31-yard line. Hand off by Fowl-Jan, fumble, he recovered it, I believe. Tackle by 57, Nate Conley. Della Valle on the carry. Catch a pass by Campy, intercept by number one, Zach Thompson.
The thing is, don't do any type of zooming until you know exactly where the ball is, and then you should never have a problem.
Carried by Santino Paris. Thank you. by Nick Kusick, number 23. Tripped up by Phelps.
Ease the camera to the receiver. You'll see it.
The hell?
Coming from Orioles, number 9, John McKeating.
If the ball's going to take a couple seconds to get all of them in there. They'll usually know if they only count 9 guys up, or they know there's 2 guys back.
Jake Thomas, 27, David Fleming back to receive for the Royals. Ball was kicked out of bounds, flag on the play. Hand out to Della Valle, no gain. In the first quarter, Della 14. Attention, third down. 36-yard line, third and 10. Champion pass attempted for number 20, Keating, to kick for concession. Number 1, Zach Thompson, received for Avella.
Especially if you're trying to focus in close and tight.
Oh, yeah. increase your chances of losing it more at that point.
Quarterback keep by Santino Paris. Picks up about five.
Seems like he was there forever.
3 years final.
Sean Carr will attempt the extra point. Paris will hold. And it's blocked. Philip Oro's got a hand out. We're coming around selling 50-50 tickets, as well as game ball raffle. Like to take a chance at a raffle for the first ever. John Bikini on the play.
Give some care.
Gains about two.
Go, guys, get it in there.
Go, man.
handoff to Cusick. Picks up about.
You could actually get a little tighter. You can get in a little tighter on that goal post over to the left side. There you go. They really shank it. You gotta miss them anyway.
Alright, guys, you gotta do something here.
Number 27, David Fleming. Jake Thomas on the return, picks up about 7. Zigging and zagging, but down. Tackle by Della Valle, carried by Della Valle, picks up about 5. Number 9, John McKeating, back to punt. Back to receive for Villa, number 1, Zach Thompson. Attempted pass to Thompson. And off by Cusick, picks up about 7. Tackle by number 73, Josh Kenner. Number 80, Joey Yates, picks up a first down. Harris attempted pass.
I think we got one. I think we got that number wrong on the last one.
It seems to be
off. Maybe.
Maybe off the yard here and there all the time.
It's tough.
Ah, there we go.
Harris attempted pass and he's sacked.
Oh,
incomplete. Carl attempting a 30-yard field goal. Back to see the Royals, Thomas and Fleming. Nice kick by Carl, ball goes in the Elliott, and Carey picks up about 9. Back on the play by number 7, Tyler Frazier.
This is hard. You can check us out.
7, David Fleming. Correction, number 7, Anthony Della Valle. Jake Thomas on the carry, return. Michael Del Valle in it. Back the puck. Pumps on the carry, picks up about 3. Tackle by number 1, Mitchell. Number 23, Nick Husek on the tackle. Thank you. for the touchdown. Santino Paris to hold. It is up and it's good. Makes it 37. Sean Carr is here from Ascension. Number 7, Anthony Della Valle. Number 27, David Fleming.
Are there any seniors and juniors? It's all juniors. We have one senior. I'll tell you. So it's juniors, sophomores, freshmen.
Right. That's it. Yep.
By number 9, John McKeating. First and 10 Royals. Carry by number 37, Colin Liefenheimer. Hand off number 37. Ascension number 1, Mitchell AP. Thompson picks up the punt.
Goes straight through the man.
I go ballistic. The whole crowd shuts up.
Frazier and the carry picks up about 2. Pass complete to Tyler Frazier.
Okay.
Coral on the...
What point do you call it the middle of the field?
I'm coming up with definitions. The tackle's on the hash, it's the hash. And the tackle position.
Graves on the carry, picks up about 13. Tackle number 27, David Fleming. $215 for the winner. Come to the press box, you have the lucky ticket. 950. Hand off to Frazier, picks up about four. Big tap on
eight. That's for pulling you in the police escort to get out of the place. Yeah.
Luke Lloyd, backup quarterback, comes in. To Frazier, picks up a couple yards. Tackle number 37, Colin Lincoln. Take the pass by Lloyd, broke up the play by number one. The carry picks up a first down.
Yeah, okay, I'm getting it.
Quick defense. Can't be attended pass to John McKinney. Off number 9, John McKinney picks up about 2.
It's
number one.
he really can't make a lot of substitutions.
We went unbeaten.
Into the end zone for a touchback. Handoff number three, Frazier picks up about five.